It was the night before Christmas and high on a hill. A lonely tree shivered in the cold and the still.
The tree was once part of a huge forest home.
But those days were gone, now it stood all alone. Other trees nestled, all snug and aglow, when the lonely tree dreamt of the magic below. A bird on the hillside, no company needed. A day now done, or one winter weep. And say, through frosty breath night, came the crunching of footsteps and a warm beam of light. And soon the three fell in midwinter glow. They landed abreast of the new falling snow. Went then away through the night, went to fellow so jolly. Fetching from my sister, Irish and Harvey. And then in a twinkling, that stranger so dear set straight to his work to spread goodwill and cheer.
Made the tree a new home in a happier place.
Bestowed at the top, the gift of the star,
which brought new companions from near and far. See how he glistened,
no longer alone,
was back with all friends
and finally home.
Then suddenly his call,
he flew out of sight.
Happy Christmas to all.